This is just a virtual whistle-stop tour of some of those pubs that were associated with the chair-making industry. And we're going to start at Terrier's Green with the aptly named Beech Tree. It was here that many of the local chair-makers and chair-bodgers celebrated our local saint, St. Mundy. The local historian of chair-making, the late John Mays, in his book published in the 1960s, quotes this example. On Monday, if a man had a shilling in his pocket, he wouldn't go to work, but he would meet his friends in his favourite public house. If the weather was good, whole parties would go out to the Beech Tree at Terrier's. It was a great favourite. The young men would play games that were in season, and the older ones would yarn, they'd play shove ha'penny or dominoes. The landlady of the Beech Tree described how they would be waiting impatiently on Monday morning for the house to open, and it opened at 6 a.m. They would still be there at closing time, 11 p.m. It's hoped in the near future that we can run actual tours and visit a number of these pubs, maybe stopping at a few for a coffee, even a beer, maybe a sandwich or a light lunch, and hear a little bit more about the traditions and the goings-on of the chairmakers, the pub landlords and the local chair bodgers. But until then, cheers.